Hi everyone and welcome to the Freelance channel. My name is Florante and today's video we're going to talk about security, and that is how you can turn on the two-factor authentication for your Gmail or G Suite email addresses. So if you're ready, let's go ahead and get started. So if you're logged into your email address right now, what you can do and the quickest way for you to do and turn on the two-factor authentication on your account is to click on the avatar. So on the upper right-hand corner of your screen, there is the avatar or the picture to your Google account. You just have to click on that one. Once you click on that link, you will have to click on My Account. Okay, once the page loads, all you need to do is to click on Signing In to Google. That's under Sign In and Security. That's the first tab to the left. So you just click on Signing In to Google. Okay, so right now we already have the Sign In to Google window, and you can see that for the password and sign in method, the two-step verification is labeled as off. So what we'll need is we're going to turn that on. And this is really a great one because it's another layer of security for your account. So even if somebody gets your password, they will not be able to easily log in because they will still have to provide a two-step verification code. So let's go ahead and click on Get Started. Okay, so the next step is for us to set up a phone. So you need to take with you your phone. Let me just open my mobile phone and I'll share with you. Okay, that's an oversized iPhone. So let me just I'll go ahead and open my browser one more time. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'll go ahead and set up my number. So that's Philippines. And I'll just type in my mobile phone number. Then I'll choose to get codes via text message. Now remember that this is not the only option for you. You will still have another option. Okay, so I think I have received the code. Okay, my verification code is 638736. And then click on next. Okay, so now I have the option, I can go ahead and finalize turning on two-step verification for my email address. There are also other ways for you to generate codes for your two-step verification. And one of that is, of course, a text message, which is the currently set default for my account. Now, there's also another way, which, as you can see in here, Google Authenticator, Google Prompt. There's also the backup codes and a backup phone or a security key. So you can choose from these different options right here which one is most convenient for you. But for me, since I'm already making use of Google's Authenticator, I'll go ahead and set up Google Authenticator. So I'll go ahead and choose iPhone and I'll click on next. Okay, and what I'm going to do is I'll just scan it. Okay, let me just share. Okay. Tap on plus sign and then scan barcode. And I'll go back to the window. And there you go. And then what I'll do is I look for that email address. So that's florante@thefreelancechannel.com. And then I'll type 031082. Okay, 082. Okay, looks like so that's done. Okay, so that's how you can turn on two-step verification and using Google Authenticator or an authenticator app, as well as text message that will be sent to your mobile phone. So that's the quick and easy way to secure or to add another layer of security for your account. And I would highly suggest this for you to turn on your accounts. So that's it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions, don't forget to leave them in the comments. I'd be happy to answer your questions. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, I would highly appreciate your support. Just subscribe or just a share of this video to people or friends you think might benefit from this video would definitely help a lot. So, once again, my name is Ferrante and I'll see you on the next one.